You may have come across the term HDR in product descriptions or any of our previous videos or blogs. In our conversations with our customers, we have realized that many of them don't fully understand the core concepts of HDR and often confuse it with HD or even 4K. To add to this, most manufacturers just add the term without explaining what are the real benefits of this technology, adding to the confusion. That is exactly what we are going to demystify in this video. Before we go ahead though, please ensure to subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the bell icon to get a notification every time we post a new video. Now that you've done that, let's dive in. HDR stands for High Dynamic Range, where dynamic range is the difference between the blackish black and the whitest white that your screen can reproduce. It is a video format that enhances the brightness, sharpness, and color gamut of visual content beyond HDR or standard dynamic range. A high dynamic range means that your display will produce deep and dark blacks instead of grayish looking hues and clear bright colors that are not washed out. This helps the image look more pleasing and realistic. HDR displays typically combine wider color gamuts or spectrums, which means they are capable of producing a wider variety of colors. At this point, we'd like to highlight that HDR is not to be confused with HD, Full HD and 4K, which are resolutions and focus more on pixels. It is also worth knowing that higher pixel count doesn't necessarily mean better picture quality. HDR relies on many different encoding standards. Let's explore the most popular encoding standards of HDR technology. HDR10. HDR10 works by providing static metadata to the display. This metadata tells the display where the brightest and the dimmest points are in a movie or a video clip. The screen then uses that information to set one brightness level for the entire production that will allow you to see the best available HDR enhancement. Even video content producers prefer HDR10 encoding as it is free and widely available. Dolby Vision. Dolby Vision is the brand name for an HDR video format developed and promoted by the iconic Dolby Labs, and it is known for an advanced performance. Unlike HDR10, Dolby Vision uses dynamic metadata, which allows the brightness to be adjusted per frame or per scene, delivering a richer HDR enhancement. Dolby Vision isn't free. To use this technology, manufacturers have to pay to certify their products and license the name. The Dolby Vision format is used in video production, making it a professional as well as consumer brand. HLG. Hybrid Log Gamma or HLG is a relatively new and open format which has been quickly adopted by streaming platforms such as YouTube and cable and satellite TV providers. This format focuses more on backward compatibility with older color gamuts. This doesn't mean that the picture quality in HLG is poor. From all the three popular HDR formats, Dolby Vision offers the best video quality, followed by HDR10 and then HLG. If you are looking for the best video quality, opt for hardware that is Dolby Vision certified. For general purpose watching of movies, streaming and TV shows etc, HDR10 should work just fine, as it strikes a perfect balance between great picture quality, cost effective hardware and a wider availability of content. There is a silver lining in all of this though. Currently, most AV equipment manufacturers now have support for all popular HDR formats. In fact, many of them have gone a step ahead. For example, Samsung, one of the biggest TV manufacturers in the world, has introduced its own HDR format called HDR10, which in principle works very similar to Dolby Vision by using static metadata to make it more accessible to a wider spectrum of buyers. If you are still confused or need some more help, feel free to get in touch with our experienced, knowledgeable and helpful team via our website, web chat or simply by calling in. We will answer all your queries and help you design your dream home theater in India. That too, well within your budget. Finally, if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like and share buttons. See you in the next one.